I also had opportunity to travel in Central Asia, and I was standing in a town called Merv in Turkmenistan. This town was the largest city in the 12th century in the world, one of the biggest centers of business. Genghis Khan came and he completely destroyed this town and butchered over 80% of the population. And during his reign, 40 million people died in over 100 years, to the point that even the global warming got better during those 100 years because so many people were killed.